don't give a fuck what you say. Yeah, I'ma do shit my way. So you can go kick rocks, I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want to make. Yo, I got a lot of shit.
Hello and welcome back to Ghost Gaming TTV1. Thank you for joining us on another night at the bar. At Ghostly Pub. I'm just trying to finish up what I have left. I don't have much left, so it shouldn't be long.
All right. All right.
There you go. It's not gonna be long. Oh, I forgot to put the new tables and set everything out. Alright, and that's the last one. Made $21. Ouch. Your charity event was a success. Thanks for the beer. Wow, I'm actually surprised because I put 5 grams less than what was, it was supposed to be 10 and I put 5. I believe this one is the lemon. Because I made a lemon and then I made just a regular. How is there one dropped behind the bar? Would the customer get mad and throw it? I'm missing one. Cleaned up, this table actually will move. you know what? I got the wrong chairs. I need stools for that. Well, crap. Oh, I got one. Let's go transfer this beer. Good. And it didn't fall, because in my previous video I had one of those that I set up there. Yeah, it fell. And I've still yet to find it. I think it fell in the floor, so yeah. We need to order more. There we go. Add a little bit to our omelet. So it doesn't like we're gonna set that there for now. Seems to like that. Did I go out there? Yes, I did. Oh, not 500. Alright, this time I need to pay attention so I don't go over. Thank you. So we got three, right? I don't have any more hidden. Alright, so we got three. So I might make three batches. Do maybe one of lemon, one of strawberry, and one of mint. First, we got to add yeast. I wish they had a garbage bag or some easier way to throw out your trash. I'll be able to make three. Are you serious? I wonder, cause that's what, hops? Did I use the new one? Yeah, I did. I wonder what will happen if I just leave it. We're going to find out. We're going to leave it short. I need another big money night, that's for sure. Well, that's doing that. Let's throw these outside. See, when you've got a bunch, it's just crazy how you have to go all the way one by one. Why can't you just give us a trash bag to dump these in? Either. Wait, I mean yeast. Oh, I did order some. Okay. Because I think this was out, right? Let me check. Yeah. I don't know why I put that back up there. Let's grab the mint. I hope that went in there because it wasn't. Oh, you know. Yeah, I don't know why it's showing it's in there. But when you look in the bucket, it's empty. So I'm a little confused. All right, let's go ahead and open up. All right, come on.
I love the smell of beer in the morning.
I don't know why he says that, because it's not morning, it's night. I mean, I guess bars do open in the morning, but when you look outside, it looks like it's night. Oh, I wasn't even paying attention. I forgot we have two beers. See, I got so used to just having the one. Citrus or sour? Well, they're both kind of. Maybe not. ABA. Which I believe is the second one, yes. Uh-oh. All right, citrus or sour, there you go, ma'am. Give you any beer? All right, we'll give you. Getting crazy in here. I can't even go grab my dirty dishes. All right, you want a number two also. Thank you. I don't have strawberry or coffee yet, so... Let's go. Come on. Number two. I think you'll like that. Okay, last call, number two. Well, so far so good. I'm getting good ratings. Apparently my tray is full. A locker plus 11 items. Beer income on 158. Ooh, I said I needed a big day, and 234 is pretty big. This one's a mint. Ooh, that one was a low rating. When do I get the upgrades? I don't remember. I wish the lockers you could actually put stuff in. Hearing glass breaks, I don't think it broke. Let me see, maybe it's just hiding on the floor and I'm not seeing. Is acting up. So is my keyboard. I just put batteries in it. Yeah, I don't see the glass, but I'm missing one. Duh, it's right there. Okay, let's go back here. God, I do that every time. All right, how do I rotate? I wish there was a way that you could lock the shelving in place, because I do that all the time. I go to move a keg or pick up a hose or something and I end up picking up the whole damn rack.
My precious.
We'll get rose coffee. Let's look at tools. All I think that's good. First things first. So I need to look. Ooh. How come you only gave me a 3.0 but didn't tell me why? Other than that, all my ratings are 5.0. Alright, awesome. Wait, need to. Yeah, I already completed that. So when do I get the upgrade? I don't remember. Is there something I had to do? Probably was, and that's what I get for not reading it. Okay. So we got that meat hops. Let me see, what do I got brewing over here?
I think we'll just make this regular
American. Oh, excuse me. American Pale Ale. Let's come over here. We'll put it in this one. Alright, so that one's done. I know I should buy, I need to buy more pans. That way I'm not doing this one at a time. Just a little bit over, but oh well. Let me take a look. Let's transfer this over. I think that's the way you're really supposed to do it anyway. Why is it showing up in that one? least it's quick. Cook it. Duh. And then, yeah, the rose petals that put in there. Perfect. So that's interesting. All right, should we, before we end it, go for one more night? Ooh, I gotta put this down on the board. Wait, why didn't, oh, cause it's, I didn't connect it.
My precious.
Stuff can stay in there. Alright, let's go do that. Alright, there we go. Let's open this up for another night.
Let's get this party started.
I have a feeling it's going to get more hectic because now I have four different kind of beers. New flavor. Number two. that's going to be out soon. Nobody wants the new flavors. I should be giving you that one because the mint one, for some reason, is really low priced. I mean, I could raise the price. Look at that. See, I knew it. I knew what you wanted. Give you any beer? All right. Oh. All right. Well, I don't know what a number zero is. I suppose I should wash that first. Look, somebody came in and actually asked for the strawberry. There you go. Come on. Just give you any beer. two. I guess that would be like number three. Yeah. Unpin that. Sir, okay, you've already been out. Did I forget to put something in that? Sure, why not? I need to order more. As well as some more tables. I don't know why they haven't contacted me about taking out that wall to expand. I passed that level. So I don't know in an update if they changed it so it wasn't so quick and easy. I don't know, because by now I would have already hit like two or three challenges. Thank you. Yeah, I would have at least by now hit. They would have tore down that wall. I would have got the dishwasher unlocked. What do I need? I need two more stools. Figure out first what I need.
My precious.
Well, I forgot I got something in there too.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a beer.
Oh. Apparently I must have spilled. And I forgot I got something up in here.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a beer.
Oh, that one's empty. Alright, that's it for this episode. Sorry this episode ran a little bit longer than I wanted. But thanks for watching. Until next time, when we come back, we will be making a ton more beer. Probably order a lot more stuff, more supplies, more kegs. Thanks for watching. I appreciate every single one of you. Be sure to like, be sure to subscribe, be sure to comment. Until next time, take care of yourself and each other.
Cause I don't give a fuck what you say. Yeah, I'ma do shit my way. So you can go kick rocks, I'ma stack bricks up, build what I want to make. Yo, I got a lot of shit to